We have a Cajun band called the Crawdad Wranglers.
So Crawdad on his violin.
Two-fifths of us here today. Cajun dance, I'd say, et toi! We're going to do another Cajun tune while we're in this mood here. It's time for
this mood is.
This is a Cajun mood and a twin fiddle tune. This is a tune I learned from Dewey Balfa. And this tune's called the Lake Arthur Stomp. Good old two-step. Anybody know how to do the Cajun two-step? There's lots of room here if you feel like getting up and shaking a leg. Feel free.
Thank you.
trying to get a wide variety of things in here. So we're going to go back to Ireland for a little bit and do a couple of Kerry polkas. One's called the Egan's Polka, and then one called the Ratlin Bog. Right, 2 and 2.
Sure.
All right. You make us feel good. Okay, I guess we'll finish up with one more tune. So we're going to do a bluegrass tune called The Ragtime Annie, and we'll go to twin fiddles on that, I guess. And this is one of our favorite tunes to play for barn dances.
Want to start off?
Okay, go ahead. You can shuffle it off into there, Brennish. Thank you.